and it's just because of these two leaders, Dini Shanti and Nadia Mutia. And they and both of them together have created this network which they call DBC Network. You see, team landing page, it's called DBC Network. In your free time, go to DBC Network. You'll figure out, okay, what is that they talk about, the kind of success they have achieved through their business. And crazy thing is that Dini Shanti never came to the branch. She has only visited branch for the first time when she opened the title of Diamond Director. Before becoming Diamond Director, she has never visited the branch. So that is her commitment to digital. And these two leaders together, Dini and Nadia, they have brought the entire digital revolution. And both of them have the similar background. Not much computer education, no college degrees and all, but still very, very successful digital leaders with Oriflame, okay? Now, another leader from Indonesia, Wanita Bermana. These are like, you know, of course, the previous titles. They have gained a couple more titles from that time. But her profile is slightly different now. Have a look at her profile. What does she say? Unlike Dini and Nadia, her approach is altogether different. She's like, I was a working woman. I worked in a private company for 11 years. But what will happen? As most of you who are working, they might relate to it. सुबह भी ट्रैफिक जाम में फंस जाओ आप, इवनिंग में भी ट्रैफिक जाम में फंस जाओ आप. एंड इफ यू हैव टू चेक समबडीज पेशेंस, आई रियली रिकमेंड जस्ट पुट देम टू टू थिंग्स, आइदर गिव देम अ वेरी स्लो वाईफाई और पुट देम इन अ ट्रैफिक जाम. दे लूज देयर पेशेंस. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ नोबडी वांट्स टू गेट स्टक इन ट्रैफिक जाम. एंड शी लाइक, इट वाज ओके टू सर्टेन एक्सटेंट, बट आफ्टर आई गॉट मैरिड एंड आई हैड किड्स, it totally became difficult for me. I could not manage it. That is when I wanted to look something which I can do from home. It's okay. For example, like some of you who started working and you come back and you are really late, you are stuck in traffic and your husband is nice enough. He has already cooked a really fancy dinner for you and he's like, you know, just like welcoming you with grand gestures and all. But if you are late every day, then after weeks time, they'll say, okay, like, you know, do one thing, just stay home. You do not want to do such a job where you are spending all the time in your office, right? And we understand that a lot of women choose to quit their jobs. A lot of women want something to work from home. Why? Because they do not get the work-life balance. Particularly like, you know, when somebody is expecting a child or somebody already has a child, they understand. No, I want to do something which I can do from the convenience of my home. And she's like, thank God I found this opportunity from Facebook. So Nadia had run an ad in her network targeting women, working women who are looking for a balance. And she said, okay, let me figure it out. The moment she clicked on the ad, she came onto Nadia's network page and she said, okay, this looks really cool. Let me give it a try. Now she's already a president director with Oriflame, right? No looking back after that. Now this leader, she happens to be the first president director of Indonesia. She's again part of DBC Network. She grew really, really fast. And her way of prospecting is totally different. How does she prospect? She inspires people by her journey. We have some leaders who have very, very good stories. And trust me, if you storify your content, agar aap apni personal journey ko acche se explain karoge logon ko, you tell people like, you know, the kind of lifestyle you had back then and the kind of lifestyle you have now, you will have such easy time prospecting. You will have a field day every day. It will be like awesome. And she's like, see, that is, you see two pictures. This is like, you know, see, this is me. Back like, you know, some 10-12 years, I had a very mediocre job at the offshore company. I used to spend months there or beech mein mujhe ek do weeks ka chutti milta tha. I'll come back, I'll spend some time with my family, with my husband, my kids, then go back. There was no happiness, there was no balance. And even if I wanted to start something of my own, I even did not have a really nice computer to work on. I was really, really skeptical and scared. What is that I should do with my life? But then I found this online opportunity and it totally transformed my life. And look at me now. I do not work at this offshore company anymore. I work by the convenience of a really nice poolside. I have a really nice MacBook to work on. Hey, this is me with my family. We are going out and having some great fun. I also have a luxury car now. And you look at this house, I have all built this by myself. Do you want to transform your life? Do you have dreams? Do you want to fulfill them? If yes, then be part of my network, you know. If you have, not necessary you need to have such great success, but even if you happen to bring a positive change in your life or in someone else's life, it becomes good content that you can easily prospect someone, okay? And I was doing a follow-up on these leaders, and you see for that fact as well, she did a post in July. And here she's saying that this is me in 1999 and this is me, this is DN again. You see, she again wo logon ko yahi bata rahi hai. I have built my lifestyle on my own, through my system, with the people who have been part of it. You see, this is me in 1999. Aisa ghar tha mera. Yahan pe main apne teen bhaiyon ke saath rehti thi. We did not have any privacy. It was all crumpled. My kids were there. It used to break my heart. I wanted to earn, but I did not have anything to start with. I didn't know what to do with my life. But in 2018, look how my life has changed for good. This is my third luxury car, which I got from Oriflame. This house, I have built it. And I can have, like, you know, a couple more like that. And look how I am dressed, how my lifestyle has totally transformed. And all this is because of Oriflame, because of this opportunity which I have taken. I also done the translation of the text in Indonesian, where she says, like, you know, this was my monthly earning. I was living there with the three brothers. So much of difficulties, but, like, you know, now I'm thankful to God that God has worked in my favor. But that is not always the case, that if you want to be online, if you want to be on digital, you have to present yourself as a mother working from home or a housewife. No, digital has more to do with your passion. Aapko kya acha lagta hai? आपको क्या लगता है कि आप इस तरीके से सक्सेस पा सकते हो? फॉर एग्जाम्पल, सम ऑफ यू माइट नॉट रिलेट, मे बी सम ऑफ यू आर नॉट मैरिड, यू कैन नॉट से आई एम अ मदर वर्किंग फ्रॉम होम, बट इफ योर पैशन इज एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप, इफ योर पैशन इज बिजनेस, यू टॉक अबाउट बिजनेस. इफ योर पैशन इज वेलनेस, देन यू टॉक अबाउट वेलनेस ऑल द टाइम. Or you can also have a good combination of two things. I talk about business and I talk about wellness. I talk about business and I talk about skincare. That is totally up to you. Like, you know, this leader from Sweden, Anneli. Anneli ki do bachiyan hain. But she's like, I do not want to tell people that I'm a mother who is working from home. I do not relate to this thing. My passion is living well. My passion is fitness. My passion is good life. What does she talk about? She talks about fitness regimes. She talks about good diet. She talks about dieting plans. She talks about workouts. She talks about, like, you know, of course, Oriflame and wellness. And she attracts like-minded people, all the women who are interested in good living, in wellness. That is how it is done. Because on social media, the side of you, which you expose yourself, you will attract the like-minded people only. For example, if I open a Facebook page where I'm talking about football, I will only attract people jinka football mein interest hai. If you like Gilli Danda, you will never come to my Facebook page, right? Same applies to you as well. The kind of content you create, you attract the similar kind of audience. Please understand that. Do not copy paste others. Think within yourselves, what is that I want from digital? Not necessary agar koi khud ko as a woman empowerment ko leke promote kara, you have to do the same. No. Maybe for someone who can inspire people through their lifestyle. Just talk about that. That is totally up to you. Be unique. Be yourself on social media. We'll have some more examples when we talk about our second topic for today, which is personal brand. So let us, like, you know, carry on with digital leaders as of now. Similarly, Linda is selling products like crazy, but She does not sell them by taking the screenshots from the catalog, by giving them at huge discounts at all. No. She has created her personal brand. And her personal brand is, say, I am Linda. I'm from Slovakia. I am crazy about makeup. I'm so passionate about different makeovers. What my personal brand is? I do art through makeup. Make makeup artist too. What does she talk about online? She talks about different makeovers. She talks about different skincare routines. That is how she attracts people. Her 80% leads who happen to interact with her, they happen to be end consumers jo uske saath products lete hain, jo bhi recruits hote hain. And she does not sell them products because she's like, you know, doing Oriflame. No, she is able to sell them because she has created her personal brand. People identify as someone who is having good knowledge about makeup, beauty and skincare. And that is what you need to do as well. If you think like, you know, okay, my forte is skincare, I can succeed. Just like, you know, create relevant content, inspire people. Because once you create a personal brand, once you inspire someone through your personal brand, your prospecting will become lot easier. It's as simple as that. If like I was not feeling well, who would I go to? I would go to a doctor, right? Because I know doctor is an expert. He recommends me the medicine which is right for me and it will make me feel better again. Similarly, if I want consultation regarding any makeup, I will turn to the makeup artist, right? If I want skincare consultation, I'll turn to someone who knows things about skincare. So that is how it works. Just figure out what your passion is and how is that you want to, like, you know, create good content around it, available content around it. Do not just take screenshots or say, hi, enjoying. No. Good content. I'll give some examples as well going forward. One of the most celebrated leaders in Oriflame, Albina, their journey is crazy, but look at her profile. You know what she talk about herself. She says, hey, I'm Albina. I'm from Russia. But honestly, guys, I'm not like, you know, someone who is just a mother who is working from home. My personal brand is branched. I have 3 personal brands. But I feel most passionate about being a professional mother. So the first and foremost, main ek mother hoon. Uske baad, I'm a professional traveler. Then I'm also a professional leader. It means that she talks more about being a professional mother. Then she talks about being professional traveler. Then she talks about being professional leader. But was it always like that? It was never like that. Never. Hua kya? Albina and Timur, they have been doing Oriflame from 19 years. And out of those 19 years, 16 years, they have been offline leaders. Unhone offline kaam kiya. But if you see, around 2016, their business crashed. Wo 12 leg se sirf 4 leg pe aa gaye. Yahan pe hamare leaders mein kabhi ek leg mein bhi instability aa jati hai. They lose weight, unke 5-6 kilo kam ho jate hain. But look at them, from 12 breakaways, they got reduced to 4 breakaways only. But they were so committed to Oriflame business, they built it again. Unhone 12 hi nahi kiya, they 15 tak pahunch gaye. They built 15 legs. 2009 mein, if you remember, recession aa gaya tha, economy collapsed. Again, 15 se wo 8 legs pe aa gaye. But still, they did not give up. But one thing they wanted to do, they said, every time we build our business with so much of blood, so much of sweat, hum itna kuch karte hain, bahar se koi na koi cheez aa jati hai and totally crashed our business. What is that we should do so that hume external forces itna zyada hamper na kare? And luckily what happened in 2015, when I need to share my screen again. Suman Yadav, please do not hijack my screen. I have to expel you. Please join the meeting again. Okay, I am now a presenter again. Thank God. Yeah. So what happened in 2015? Ye na gold conference gayi thi Spain mein. And finally, what they found there is, digital testimony. One of the leaders from Indonesia was talking about how digital is going to revolutionize the entire network marketing business, and digital through how is that they can have more stable network and structure, and how through digital they can grow really, really fast. अगर आप ऑफलाइन काम करते हो देन यू विल बिकम अ गोल्ड डायरेक्टर इन 3 मंथ्स आई टॉक्ड अबाउट इट 3 इयर्स आई टॉक्ड अबाउट इट इन टुडेस कंसीडरिंग टुडेस सेटअप बट डिजिटल प्रोवाइड्स रियली फास्ट ग्रोथ दे गॉट सो मच इंस्पायर्ड बाय दिस डिजिटलाइजेशन दे सेड मे बी जो डिजिटलाइजेशन है दिस इज द आंसर टू ऑल अवर क्वेश्चंस एंड द फर्स्ट थिंग दे डिड व्हेन दे गॉट बैक टू रशिया इज दे मेट अ डिजिटल एक्सपर्ट उन्होंने एक सेटअप किया to create a very smaller system for themselves. So guys, please pay attention. 2016 say they started digitalization. It has just been 3 years. And in today's time, they have one of the most reputed, they have one of the most comprehensive, they have one of the most consolidated online system for their Oriflame business. And they call their website a digital academy. उनकी वेबसाइट पे दे गेट 2,000 to 2,500 इंक्वायरीज एवरी डे उनकी वेबसाइट पे दे हैव द एंटायर कैलेंडर फॉर द मंथ फॉर एग्जांपल दिस मंथ हाउ मेनी ट्रेनिंग्स आर हैपनिंग हु इज प्रेजेंटिंग विच ट्रेनिंग व्हाट टॉपिक्स विल बी कवर्ड आल्सो द आर्काइव ऑफ ऑल द प्रीवियस ट्रेनिंग्स यू कैन हैव एक्सेस नॉट जस्ट दैट They have the inbuilt messenger within their website only. Jaise Facebook pe you can talk to your friends, you can chat with them. Similarly, on their website, all the people who are part of that network, they can talk to each other. That is how they ensure leadership development. That is how they ensure that people are like, you know, more connected and bonded. Why? Because see, we are into people's business, right? We can only ensure that we are doing leadership development by creating more leaders. और लीडर्स तभी आ जाएंगे जब हम आपस में बॉन्डेड होंगे व्हेन वी आर कम्युनिकेटेड व्हेन वी आर कनेक्टेड एंड वी नो व्हाट इज हैपनिंग विद इन अवर नेटवर्क इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एंड दैट जस्ट इन 3 इयर्स इजंट दैट अमेजिंग 3 साल में इतना ज्यादा डेवलपमेंट इतना ज्यादा डेवलपमेंट एंड हियर वी नीड टू डू दैट थिंग एज वेल एंड ट्रस्ट मी दिस नेटवर्क हैज द पोटेंशियल टू पुल दैट थिंग ऑफ प्रोवाइडेड You have more commitment to digital, and if you are working 14 hours, maybe you need to work 18 hours, and rest 16 hours you can sleep. I think even science says that 6 hours is good enough. आप सो सकते हो and your brain can function, right? And this guy, my personal favorite, his name is Edward. He had a very lucrative job, like. NTPC, ONGC, you see those employees, they get paid like crazy. They have the government apartments and like, you know, so many things are being taken care by the government. Similarly, he was working in Russia with Gazprom. He's like, you know, I was working with Gazprom. I had money. I had good deal of fun as well. Lekin, there was one problem. Is that like, you know, every Sunday I will start getting panic attacks. You might have seen, particularly like, you know, working people here. We talk about Monday blues. He's like, you know, I needed to find clothes, whether they are ironed or not. Hey, am I like, you know, looking really presentable for tomorrow's presentation? Mere baal kahin zyada lambe to nahi hai. Oh, is my beard grown too long? Do I need to trim it? He's like, I wanted to escape that feeling. That is what led me to be an entrepreneur. And he's like, you know, I do not really know about mascara. I really do not know about kajal, lip liner, gloss, ombre hair, nail paint, whatever, like, you know, the women are up to these days, right? He's like, don't talk to me about all that. I just know one thing, that is business. If you want to be an entrepreneur, be part of my team. And he alone has 88,000 people in his network. And he has created it all through himself, through digital. And if some of you have passion here, if some of you have like, you know, the potential here, you have the guidance, you have the support. All you need is the leap of faith. No, I want to be next strong, independent digital leader. I just want to totally revolutionize the business here, and it can be very much done through digital. Okay, and then of course this leader, one of the fastest growing leaders in Indonesia, sorry, in Nigeria, Oladoni. She's like October 2014 when Oriflame got launched in Nigeria. I just joined as a VIP customer. I will just like, you know, use products for self-use. But of course, when people started talking about look great, make money, have fun, I was like, okay, this sounds good. And when I started using opportunity as a medium, I realized how much potential this opportunity holds, and there was no looking back. And in today's time, she is one of the fastest growing leaders in Nigeria, and she primarily uses only Facebook and WhatsApp. In here India, like, you know, if you want to be a strong digital leader, you need not do all of it. I really like, you know, Facebook, webinar tool, and WhatsApp. Even those three tools can help you achieve success at a really, really faster rate. Last example from the leader section is Xie. She's from China. She joined as a VIP customer in 2014. And she's also called as the golden girl of China because look at her journey. She joined in 2014 as a VIP customer. In December, she became the senior manager. And by end of like, you know, February 2016, she's already a gold executive director. So in 2 years, look at her titles. Can you believe that? So that is the level of growth people have achieved through online and digital. And she's like, what does it also mean? It means that, like, you know, do not underestimate your VIP customers. They can be very strong business builders tomorrow. And you see, that is why you need to have a proper reactivation plan. Also, like, you know, jo bhi aapke VIP customer hai, unko beech-beech mein have a really nice template for opportunity and send them. You get a cash award, send them. Hey, like, you know, you have been ordering products from me. Why don't you consider opportunity? Look how people are growing in my network. Do you want to be the next successful digital story? You know, you can inspire them through good stories from your network. They use WeChat predominantly because in China, YouTube is blocked, Facebook is blocked, Gmail is blocked. So all of their prospecting, recruitment and online interactions, they happen in on WeChat only. And in picture, you see this is Xie and her husband. And they are posing from their first luxury car, which they got from Oriflame. And they talk about luxury. That is how ideally Chinese people prospect. They talk about lifestyle and luxury a lot. So every country, every leader has a way to prospect. And also as a company, we did a series of webinars, which we called Digital Leaders Unite. In these webinars, it was initiated by Global. So we have a lot of leaders from all across countries, India, Russia, Indonesia, Ukraine, Vietnam, like a lot of these leaders who happen to share their insights. How is that they work on digital? What is working for them? What is not? So you can also, like, you know, get access to these YouTube trainings. We have already provided the link here. Get inspired. Get understanding how different leaders work. So aapko kaafi achhe tips milenge apne business ke liye bhi. It's very important. Now, as I already mentioned, in order to succeed on any business, you need a system. So, agar aapko ek strong digital leader banna hai, you also need a system. And our system is called Sarpio. Chahe aap offline kaam karte ho ya online kaam karte ho, you have to follow Sarpio. Without a system, you cannot plan things, okay? So, what is online Sarpio? It's like offline Sarpio only. The method remains the same. But yahan pe kya hai ki tools differ hote hain. See, you have to prospect, you have to recruit, you have to do leadership development, you have to maintain, like, you know, really good communication within your network. Jo offline karte ho. Same thing you need to do online now. That is what we call online Sarpio. So if you look at it, how this thing will make it clear to you. You see, offline mein kaise hota hai? You do one-on-one meetings. Then you have a notebook with you and you maintain your name bank, all the people who are interested, all the people who might be interested. But in online, you do not do one-on-one meetings. You prospect on social media, you prospect on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, YouTube. you create an online name bank, which can be in the form of an Excel sheet somewhere, right? Similarly, you talk to people through webinars, you chat with people through WhatsApp, right? How do we ensure leadership development? In offline, we do the core team, we meet them somewhere, or like everyday people used to go out, then they will have the business planning session with them, which happened offline. But in online, no, you do not need to do all that. You, of course, you will have a core team, but it will be online. You will have a different group for them. Like, you know, you create a WhatsApp group for your core team only. And you can have 2-3 different core teams as well, depending how your group is structured. Then you again do the goal settings, you follow up, but that all happens online through WhatsApp groups and through webinars. And how is that they keep their network active? They used to do weekly group meetings, which again happened offline, or they will, like, you know, book a venue and do offline trainings. But in online, you see, it's all through webinars, it's all through group chats. So there are two major differences if you see. First, offline is time consuming. It is way too demanding, too much of effort for everyone. And last but not least, offline is very, very costly as well. Agar aapko ek meeting karni hai, you need to book a venue. 5-10,000 to kahin nahi gaye sirf ek venue book karne ke liye. But in online, you can actually escalate at a very minimal budget as well. So of course, online is convenient and online is faster. And why is it important that we follow online RPO? As I already talked about Nadia Muthiah. You see what Nadia Muthiah's system looks like. She says, I am co-founder of the online system, which we call DBC Network. I prospect primarily through social media tools. Prospect and recruit as well. See, recruitment will easily be easy if your presence is really nice. If you have a really nice timeline on Instagram. If you have a really nice Facebook page. So she's like, you know, social media is helping me to, like, you know, do prospecting, and then I have really good tools for recruitment as well. I use WhatsApp, I use webinar support, and I have my personalized recruitment trainings as well. Then I do lot of banners where I sell products. It's good to sell products, but you know, you need to create catchy and good banners. And of course, like, you know, I do lot of recognition for myself, for my entire DBC network as well. Other than that, I have a network website, the DBC network, and I also have my personal website, which helped me strengthen my personal brand and also helped me in better recruitment. Moreover, at every stage, I have my core teams who have their dedicated roles and responsibilities at every level. For example, for managers, I have my own core team. For directors, I have a different core team. So they call it the segment communication. Okay. Of course, we have the clear-cut training structure and people get access to them. So we know, like, different trainings for their 6%ers, 12%ers. And you can unlock these trainings one by one once you achieve the new levels. And one more thing which we definitely do is we balance offline and online activities. Why? As I already mentioned, it's all about bonding. It's all about creating strong relationships, right? So wo kya karte hain? Every month or every quarter, they ensure that people from their network, jo jud jate hain, they assemble somewhere together, they have a common theme, and then they do some major offline activity. The objective is having fun, getting more bonded, and cultivating better relationships. So for example, tomorrow, if Rising Queens plan something like that, you decided, hey, okay, in April, we'll have a major offline activity pan India. So Jaipur mein, you have one representative or three representative, unko assign karo responsibility. For example, Christina, okay, like, you know, you do one thing, 15th of April, we'll be doing this. That is the theme, that is the hashtag, that is the color scheme or the dress code and all. From 10 to 3, assemble somewhere, you know, create a lot of content. Similarly, it will happen in different, wherever your network is spread, Mumbai, Pune, Kolkata, Delhi, Dehradun, right? So what will happen with such activities is that all the leaders are assembling on the similar day, they have the similar dress code, they use a similar hashtag, they have, like, you know, been part of one network offline, online, now they get to meet offline as well. they bond better, and you also go live from there. You also click pictures, you make a lot of videos. So it also gives you a lot of ideas for content creation. You create a lot of content and you have lot of good things to talk about on social media. So aapka prospecting automatically aur better ho jayega. It will eventually pace up your recruitment as well, because you can easily say, like, you know, see how much fun, how much growth, and how much success this network is sharing. So that is why offline activities become really, really critical. Again, one of the most celebrated leaders in Indonesia, Riani, you see, it just took 6 years for her to become the part of the Global Leadership Council, which is a special council for Oriflame consultants. But again, social media is the major prospecting tool for every digital leader. They use their personal profile as well as their business page to reach out to people. They make sure that, like, you know, they have offline meetings, event, but other than that, they recognize their people online as well. And I'm not sure if recognitions are happening in Rising Queens, but you need to do that. Every month, you should have one recognition meeting where you say, okay, we have these many new recruits, and everyone has to be part of that meeting, and the leader has to initiate that meeting. Okay, we have these many new recruits, welcome them. We created these many new managers, clap for them. Okay, these many new directors, again, clap for them. Okay, these leaders qualified for Hyderabad. These leaders qualified for Stockholm. These many leaders, like, you know, got the cash awards. Like, what will happen with such activity? You will bond and gel further. And at the same time, all the new recruits in your group, they will be motivated. They'll be like, you know, so much filled with passion and energy. No, I want that cash award too. I want that, like, you know, foreign trip too, right? So these are activities which you need to immediately start doing. Of course, like, you know, when they post content, they try to have a storytelling approach. It's more appealing. It's not like really direct selling. It creates emotions. They use WhatsApp, of course, and webinar support. Other than that, like, you know, they also believe in segment communication. Last but not least, if you see, they balance their offline and online. It means that they have the major offline event every now and then. We talked about Albina and Eric. They have been working offline for 19 years. Okay, I happen to mention that. But if you see, from last 3 years, they are working online. The primary prospecting tool is Instagram, and have a look at Albina's Instagram sometime. You will get an idea, like, you know, the kind of prospecting she does there. They have two websites. One is their own website. Then they have the another website, which they call VTOP 24, where they feature all the millionaires, 24 top leaders from their network. They have the segment communication again. They have the best training structure ever, and all the trainings are available onto the website. And again, every quarter, they have the major offline activity planned for their network. And I already mentioned what are the benefits. So if we have to do a quick recap, so if you have to be successful leader like these, what all you need to do, you need to follow the SARPU. Have a very strong system for your recruitment, prospecting, leadership development, and how you ensure communication. Combine your offline and online methods. And of course, like, you know, have a really good presence on social media. It's very, very important, because that is how you inspire someone. And eventually, you need to have a system where you are doing daily trainings. Okay, so this concludes our first part of the training, which is digital leaders. I'm sure there might be some questions. So let us move on to the second part, which is your brand. And after that, I'll be open for questions, okay? Yeah. See, your brand becomes one of the most important topics. Why? Because all your digital journey, the kind of setup you have, starts from here. Before I could directly go to your brand and say, what is this, what is that? I want to make it very clear to you, what is brand, Why is that? You also need to have a very strong personal brand, okay? So I have something to show to you. Okay, who do you see on screen? Shah Rukh Khan, right? And when you see Shah Rukh Khan, what is the first thought that comes to your mind? Romance, the king of romance, right? Because that is his personal brand. We know, like, you know, he has done some lot of negative characters as well. Bazigar, Anjam, I don't know, there might be Don, okay? But whenever we hear of Shah Rukh Khan, the thing that comes to my mind is someone who has totally redefined romance in Bollywood, and he was and always will be the king of romance in Bollywood. So if I have to say what is Shah Rukh Khan's personal brand, that is king of romance, right? Because that is the first thing that comes to my mind. Similarly, on the other hand, if I hear this guy's name, his debut movie Betab, which happens to be my favorite and such a romantic movie, right? And he has done a lot of other roles as well. But no, whenever like I hear the word Sunny Deval, I just immediately get the idea, the Dai Kilo Ka Haath, the Katya, you know, the fight scenes and all, because he is that guy to me. That is what his personal brand is. So what is brand? I happen to do a lot of research around it. How do we portray it? And that is like, you know, what really makes sense. Brand is not good or bad. Brand is the reputation which you have created for yourself. For example, if I hear the name Priyanka Bhatia, okay, the first thing that comes to my mind about Priyanka is her personal brand. If I say, okay, Priyanka Bhatia, oh no, she is really strong digital leader. She is very dedicated to her work and she has a really nice approach to work. She is the best in, like, you know, the Oriflame we have. So she has created a good reputation. On the other hand, if I say, okay, Priyanka Bhatia, okay, the same leader, like, you know, who happens to be part of training, but she never implements them. Like, you know, she really does not understand business. So she has already created a really bad reputation in my mind, right? So that is the first thing that comes to your mind. And it happens to all of us. Tomorrow, like, you know, somebody says, okay, I want to buy this particular phone. If you have a bad experience, you will immediately say, no, no, do not buy that phone. Why? Because you had a bad experience with it. The reputation is not really good. That is how it works. And when I say that you need to create a strong personal brand, it means that people need to talk good about you. Whenever they hear your name, they have, like, you know, butterflies in their stomach and they say, okay, like, you know, really good person. I have personally interacted with him, right? And why? Because your personal brand is your reputation. And eventually, your career, your success, your growth in Oriflame, everything will be dependent on how good and how strong your personal brand is. Doesn't it happen to all of us that we have some emotions, we have some reactions, okay? We hear something and it evokes certain kind of memory in us. We remember certain things. So that is, like, you know, how brand is. So how do we define whether brand is good or bad? Now I will give a very simple example. If 10 people are joining Rising Queens, and all of them stay and they are so happy, they are talking positive about it, that gives the indication that Rising Queens is a really nice brand. But if out of 10, like, you know, 7 people are leaving the network and then they happen to join some other, like, you know, network, they'll say, no, Rising Queens is not a really good network to work with. There are no training, there are no growth, right? So that is how you define it. Depends upon the average of the people who talk good or bad about you. And the important thing about brands is that none of the biggest brands, they do not sell. Why? Because that is eventually what you have to do too. You do not have to sell on social media. Just be honest with me. Yahan pe kitne log hain? Because you have to buy a new mascara, to aap Facebook mein login karoge. And somebody says, why are you logging to Facebook? Because you say, okay, like, you know, my mascara got over. No. You will never come to Facebook to buy products. But hum damal macha dete hai. We sell. We actually spam people. Buy this, buy that. No, that is not the approach. Nobody buys on social media, but everyone buys on social media. You see, these are contradictory statements. See, the idea is that your content, your personal brand, it should not directly sell. It should create the impulse for buying. Okay, this looks interesting. Let me check it out. Kya hai? You know, and that will only happen if your content is good, if your personal brand is to the point. And personal brand is like, you know, everything and every small detail which is related to you. For example, if somebody reaches out to you for the first time on a Facebook, how do you greet that person? When somebody is talking to you for the first time on phone, how is that you conversate with that person? You know, these are all small, small elements that add on to your personal brand. Like, for example, iPhone. It's such a good brand. Why? Because it has so much of positive sentiment in the industry. Aapne dekha hoga jab iPhone launch hota hai, so that is the only phone brand that there is a huge line outside the stores waiting to get the glimpse of the new phone model. Why? Because they have created that value. And whenever you see iPhone selling phones, it does not have the advertisement where it tells you ki is pe itna aapko discount mil raha hai. You might have seen billboards. You see a really nice picture and small caption, short on iPhone 7, short on iPhone X, right? What they are trying to sell you that through iPhone, you can create experiences. So they are selling experiences there, right? So that is about big brands. They do not sell you the unit. They try to create value. And when you talk about rising queens tomorrow, when you talk about opportunity tomorrow, your content has to have value. I think you need to shy away from that. I'm looking for 20 females who are looking to work from home. Everyone is using that. How is that you are, you know, creating value for your personal self? How is that you are like, you know, becoming a strong brand? And aapka brand kaise hum define karenge? Aapko kitne log jaane lage hain Oriflame mein? How many directors or how many regional, like, you know, jo bhi hamare regional directors hain Oriflame se, kitne log aapka naam jante hain? How many people from, like, you know, company call you to the office for a testimony, right? So that is how your personal brand will be evaluated. Agar aapko zyada se zyada office bulane lagte hain, agar aapko zyada se zyada stage pe bulane lagte hain, it means that no, you are onto the right path. But even if you are never called onto the stage, it means that, like, you know, something is wrong with you. Okay? Just think about it. Why? Because we have this really example of a lady. Her name is Nisha Madhulika. I'm sure, like, you know, a lot of people will be following her on YouTube. Nisha Madhulika, jo hai, she started YouTube some 3-4-5 years back now, I guess. And 2 saal pehle, when we just took her example for the first time, she had some 2.4 million subscribers. Yesterday, I did a cross-check. Uske subscribers 6.4 million ho gaye. Why? Because she is a brand now. Her growth is constant. She will keep on growing now. There is no looking back. That is what will happen to you. Once you create your personal brand, there is no looking back. You will have success, you will have growth, you will have attention of each and everyone. And how did Nisha Madhulika become a personal brand? So what happened? 2007 ki baat hai, Nisha Madhulika was suffering for something which we called emptiness syndrome. Emptiness syndrome kya hota hai? Like, you know, her both kids, वो बड़े हो गए थे and they said, like, you know, mama, we do not want to be in India anymore. We want to go outside for foreign studies. तो उसके दोनों बच्चे बाहर गए for higher studies. And her husband was a big time techie, all time busy working on computer, coding, and no time for his wife. And Nisha Madhulika के पास काफी ज़्यादा free time था. She started watching all those serials and all. But then she said, कब तक? She got bored. But she was passionate about one thing, that was cooking. Usse khana peena bahut acha lagta tha, and more importantly, usse cook karna. So what she did in 2007, usne simple sa ek text blog banaya tha, Google Spot pe, blogspot.com. Wahan pe usne recipes mention shuru kiya. Simple home cooked food jo aap ghar mein bana sakte ho.